Good evening. William Tyrell's foster mother has broken her silence, lashing out at police after she was today found not guilty of lying to the Crime Commission. She's now demanding police renew their efforts to find the killer of the little boy in the Spider-Man suit.
She's the woman police say knows what happened to William. And today she walked from court, cleared of telling lies, not to the police, but to the state's secretive crime commission.
Her Honour has given a detailed judgment today about the circumstances surrounding this charge being brought against me. She's found me not guilty of lying to the crime commission.
In January 2021, the woman who cannot be identified was secretly recorded allegedly hitting another child in her care with a wooden spoon. 10 months later, in an interview with the State Crime Commission, she was asked, "Did you hit the child with a wooden spoon?" She replied, "Never." But she did admit to kicking and striking the child. Today in court, Magistrate Miranda Moody said the woman could have been mistaken and was not lying. She was in a distressed state and aghast at earlier police suggestions she'd dump William's body.
Just like the mystery surrounding this cold case, the legal saga drags on. Her admission of hitting and kicking the child will be examined again when she faces a Sydney court in January charged with common assault.
One case down, more to follow, with a blunt message to the police who pursued her into the court.
With this behind me, I hope that police focus on finding William and what happened to him. Thank you.
Damien Ryan, Nine News.